power up.
All right, we're off in autonomous mode. 5 points for crossing the line, 2 points for control of the switch or the scale. We got 10 points on each side with 3 seconds remaining in autonomous. And here we go in teleop mode. Operator driven. 44-59 backing up for the shot. And are we going to see it? Yes, sir. 33-29, not having it, not having it. Balancing out that scale for the blue side. 44-59. Here we go. Got the blue zone loading in the exchange zone. 68-44. 69-05, kind of teamwork down there to load that exchange zone. Still battling for the scale. The blue has control of the scale. They get 1 point for every second they control it. Same thing on the switches. They've got their switch. They've got the scale, so they're getting 1 point each for those for every second they control. Red now controls the switch in the Red Alliance area. And they're getting 1 point for each second. 44-59, loading up again, battling back for that switch. Oh, we're gonna see a successful shot. Blue still loading that exchange zone. They can get points there. If they get levitate, they get 3. They get 1 robot climb for doing that. They can also activate force. They own 1 switch for 1, 1 scale for 2, and for 3, they own both for 10 seconds. Exciting action, 30 seconds left, 184 for the blue, 71 for the Red Alliance. It's like we might be heading for the platforms. We got 69-05. Trying to climb. 30 points for a successful climb above the bricks. 1771 is on the scale, on the platform securely. Blue Alliance was made some attempts to get there, but I don't know how successful they were. All right, we're ready for that score. Blue takes the match. Explosion, 253 points for the win for the Blue Alliance, 100 points for the Red Alliance.